And in here? You come out of that door. I wasn't ready. I'm doing this room right now. Get back in there. Be gone. Ooh, a dwarven shortbow. I might end up having to drop it. Alright, so in here, before I was so rudely interrupted, is, well, really nothing. And he burst out of here. And there's nothing up here. Alright. So, one big dead end, pretty much. That's a dead end there. I think. I think we've seen everything here. That's a dead end. Oh wait. There's one way down here. This. As far as I can tell. And then there's another way up here. All right, so we need to go forward, make a right and a left. Down. Well, we've been down here. This is where it starts to get hard to navigate. So, some other map where you can click on different like levels to bring them to the forefront and the other levels become transparent. That works rather well. It's this way. Well, that's all the way back. How far is that from where we are? Well, let's go down first and see from there. There shouldn't be anyone else hanging around here. That in there. This way or this way? That's the star door, which I thought was a teleport, but it isn't. I think I should teleport back and begin again, believe it or not. Drop off these ingredients. Oh, I went out. Now, I do have persistent dungeons, and look, they're still dead. Oh. Oh, are you supposed to be a friend? Alright, let me set an anchor. No one robs this humble servant of Mara. Well, I guess you're more than a healer. White poppy. Ooh, mithril broadsword. Golden poppy. Pine branch northern. I'm just gonna drop this. I think he was to help us. Dropping these. And all this. So we should have 86,000. Throat noise. Yeah. Scarab and a pine branch northern. Do I have any like cure poison? Just in case that happens again. I mean, I could just do the, you know, reload if I can't cure a thing, but naturally, my character would be looking for another cure, and, I got resist poison. I want cure poison. Okay. I said it again, right? I'm not even sure. I think I did. Just gonna make sure. Anchor. All right. Now we're gonna rest. Rest, we're gonna heal. Okay. No increase. Probably too soon from the last time. All right. We continue. Have to get to this area. They have a lot of fun, those nymphs. Zoom way in here. All right, we go up the lifts. Okay, so instead of going up the lift, let's go this way. Because I haven't gone up here yet. This is. The mithril stuff must be more resistant than the ebony. Because I've used this a lot, it's still in a new condition. It's amazing. It's just my skill in it is not as good. My short blade is 73 and my long blade is 32, so there's no contest. Hello there. You mind if I kill you really quick? Just choose a weapon, will you? Ah! Silver buckler broken. Didn't I switch it for a new one? I switched that out for a new one. Broken. You stinkers. Well, maybe I'll find a new one. Oh, there's another guy in there. I'll be stuck in a dead end. Yet to hit the guy. There you go. Leather buckler. Yeah, it's not as good. Nowhere near as good. Just checking if it's a dead end. So this is just a dead end up here. Oh, there's another door open. Someone's killed a pig. Someone put a guy's head on a stake. There's all kinds of stuff going on over here. Where am I? Oh. Evidently I've been up here. That's a dead end there. That's a dead end there. I'm not sure if there's anywhere else to see going up this way. So I'm gonna skip that. And there might be. Just kinda hard to tell from the map. Now we are here. This way is a dead end. Is that a dead end? Looks like. Yes. Yes, that's a dead end. Oh. I should put notes on where to go next. Actually, I'm not sure I knew I could do that. Oh, if I double click, I can put a note. Huh, I can't get rid of the note icon though. Alright, so that's a dead end, and that's a dead end, so it's gotta be we turn left here. Or here. Goes down. Goes up. And up. Eventually, I want to go up this way. Can I get there from there? That goes up and around. What about this way? God. Up along here, goes here. Well, make a note here. Unexplored. This. Oh, it's a dead end. So if I go up, I'm Let me try it. I think it'll lead around that way eventually. This goes down. That goes down into what seems to be a dead end. This and this. Alright, so we're continuing this way. Going up. What happened? Rat died. So we end up going up and then we go back down if we keep going forward. But that's a way to get to the unexplored area. And what if we go just that way. It goes to those two rooms. Alright, so we're going back down. And around. And then down. If I go that way, dead ends. Oh wait, that's unexplored too. Going through here and down. I see it. Alright, we'll take that way now, and then we'll figure out a way to get to this one. Have I been in that room? Apparently. Hey! Yeah, stinker! Knocked you way back there, huh? You're the one that killed a rat. You dirty rat. Oh, we can just walk on the water, okay. I was waiting to just drop down. I don't know if sneaking works like this. He's still making sound. Wonder if it does. Because you figure the sound would tip off the enemies. Shall I check the walls? Splash, 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 splash. Hmm. Watery hallways of doom. Oh. This might be going down. Oh wait, I remember. There we go. Ah! These things are cool looking, aren't they?
Whoops.
Ghoul's tongue and a potion of slow falling. Lock level 10. There's another one of them in there, I'm pretty sure. Who are you? Who's that? Oh crap! Water elemental? I'm switching back to this. Kinda need it that way. Loot! Gorgon snake, giant's blood, mummy wrappings, nymph hair, red flowers, northern, and a yellow rose. Awesome. Bloop bloop bloop. Low on mana, but hopefully I can finish exploring this area. It continues. Maybe I'll just climb up here and rest. How can you rest like this? I don't know. Swimming in long blade. Swimming 17%. Long blade is 33%. Back down. Oh, really? Just a dead end? Okay. I was gonna go down, but I'm like, it could lead to like a lot more rooms with more of those things. That's okay, because now we can just continue the way we've been. And we'll still have the Spear of the Water spot. I hardly use any mana. That's awesome. Yeah. Observe. Okay, observe in a second. Nymph died. And who is the victor of this little altercation? Oh, it's you? Looking for a replacement buckler. Giant scorpion stinger, a clover, red rose, and green leaves. southern. That's it? Hmm. So one way left that I know of. The way that I marked. I thought there was an enemy right in my face. Glad to be out of that noisy water. Have I been up here? Because I think there's another way up that, or down that I haven't been to. Oh, that's the, I'm in the dip between, yeah. Alright, so I want to go here. My little text shows up on the bottom, see? So how do I get here? Work it back this way. Goes along here. Oh, look. Here's another way. Oh, that whole section is full of stuff. You haven't been here either. And, well, that was a dead end there, though. What about? Doesn't look like we've been in these rooms either. To this whole area. But first I want to go here. So I don't know how to get back. It doesn't look that far away, but... Alright, let's go this way and see if we can find it. Let's try it. I can't tell if it goes there. But sometimes when you get to that level, or close to the level the unexplored area is at, you can see it a little clearer. Go back to that dip again. And I want to go there. I can get there from down below. Hmm. Let's go forward and try that room. I don't think we can pass through there, but... up. Am I getting closer? Oops. Alright, let's just go up to the level and see. Yeah, it's not going towards it. Oh, I see. Right down this way, here, and then up here. This way, right? Yes. Okay, good. Just finding your way can be tough in these huge dungeons. How about down there? Yes, I have been. I think it's a big dead end down there. Oops. So we're going up? Yes. Curious. Oh, right. Switch this back. It's still new condition. Can't believe that. Oh, wait. What am I dual wielding now? Oh. What the hell happened to my arms? I have it in my offhand. Thank you. Alright, now they've sorted that out. No longer unexplored. But I think this is the last of this area. And then we end up going to these over here. Oh, there's someone in there. Ah! There's two people in there. Faint. You have a lot of weapons. Damn. Nothing that great, though. I closed the door and hit you at the same time. A good multitasker. Elven saber. Leather buckler. Loot! A small scorpion stinger and ginkgo leaves. Dragon scales, red berries southern, and root tendrils southern. And wraith essence and more dragon scales. Okay. I'm pretty satisfied we've explored everything except for, like, this whole area. I might have missed something. Course, but I don't see it. And all the ways, like, that's a dead end. That's a dead end. You can only see the walls until you're facing that way. Otherwise, I think that's it. Let's just check for secret walls, secret doors. Nope. Alright. Teleporting back. Alright, this is broken, so let's put that away. $86,000. I'm still cautious about that. 86,000. It should make it 90,000. Oh! My wagon! Wow. It's almost overloaded. So I'm gonna have to make this into a letter of credit and, like, sell all this other stuff. Or most of it, anyway. Medical. 21%. Okay. So now I gotta run all the way back to these tunnels here, because I think that's the only place I haven't explored. It's all this stuff. This here, and then all this more stuff down here. That'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.